Okay, so first you click on the download button here. Okay, then you want to click here and then show in folder. Okay, then what you want to do is right click and then copy. And then you just want to put this into a folder that's easy to find. So just for the example, I'm just going to make a new folder. I right click on new folder. I'm just going to call it engaged test for the sake of convenience. I'm going to double click. I right click and click paste. Right click, extract here, right here, this one. Okay, so we're done here. Whatever is here is correct. Now the next step. So the next step, just open a tab and put in Chrome extension. See? This is what you want right here. Click Enter. Okay, now you click here, Load Unpacked. You go to the file that you just made. So I had to find it first. So this you just you now the, here's I want to show you something. Only click it one time. Do not go like this. You have to go, you want to click just one time here, and then you click select folder. This is very important. One time here, and then you click this. You want to make sure this is to the right, and you want to make sure this is to the right. So this sh it shouldn't look like this. It should look like that. And then you are done. And then the next thing, all you do is click here. And depending on what type of user you are, you will either see two buttons. There's a green button. If you're here to earn money, you would click that button. And if you're here to earn points in order to promote your own YouTube videos, meaning you're a YouTuber, you'll want to click on the blue button that says to earn points. This concludes this tutorial.